Hi, I'm Julie Kagawa. I am the author of Talon, my new series about dragons and dragon slayers in the modern world, and I'm here to answer a few questions on Google Play. You've written about many different fantastical creatures, from fairies to vampires and now dragons in your upcoming book, Talon. What is your favorite mythological creature? That one is easy. It's dragons. And I'm really, really excited for Talon because Talon features dragons in all shapes and sizes. So I'm really excited for that. Do you have a favorite film featuring mythical creatures? I do. It's How to Train Your Dragon because, of course, dragons. What do you think the chances are that a lot of your readers are actually adults?
I would say quite a few of them. I have gotten emails from 16-year-olds, and I have gotten emails from 80-year-olds, so and everything in between. So I think a lot of readers really read and enjoy YA as well.
If you could have a cocktail with anyone, alive or dead, who would it be? Literary or not,
I think Neil Gaiman, because I really admire his work and I would love to have a cocktail with him.
What is your favorite part about writing for the YA audience?
I love writing YA for teenagers because they're very real. Everything has to be authentic, and they're just so very genuine about their love for the genre and for the authors. So I really do love writing for the YA audience.
Thanks for watching. You can click here now to get Talon on Google Play.